So what we're doing is a push-pull system on second floor. Is that one exercise will be pulling, which is that's what she's doing here now, and this exercise will be pushing. So that's why we call it push-pull. So she's doing back, that is lat pull. She's working the lat. The lat is right underneath your armpit that gives the back that V shape. So from pulling, doing lat pull, she's gonna do chest press. That's why we call it push-pull. Right, so here she is gonna do the chest press. So we work opposing body parts, so the back and lats oppose the chest and triceps. Before she would have been pulling, now she is pushing. Yes, that's why we call it the push-pull system. We work the opposing body parts. This would protect your joints from being injured, and it will give one part of the body rest. So you can do twice the work in least amount of time. So you're capitalizing on your time when you're doing a push-pull. How are you feeling?
Feeling good.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.